And now, a moment of education from SURGUCATION.
Snoring is normal, it's physiologic, and most people do it even when their tonsils and adenoids have been removed. Snoring with associated symptoms of obstructive sleep apnea, such as pausing and gasping with sleeping, frequent awakenings, bedwettings, and restless sleep are symptoms of obstructive sleep apnea that would indicate that your child's snoring is more problematic than normal childhood snoring.